हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर टू रिलेशन एंड फंक्शन। दिस इज सेकेंड वीडियो फॉर दिस चैप्टर। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज रिलेशन, व्हाट इज रिलेशन। सो बेटा, अ रिलेशन विच इज डिफाइंड एज आर, अ रिलेशन आर फ्रॉम नॉन एम्प्टी सेट ए टू नॉन एम्प्टी सेट बी इज अ सबसेट ऑफ ए क्रॉस बी, विच मीन्स वट एवर द रिलेशन विल कम, इट ऑलवेज कम्स आउट टू बी अ सबसेट ऑफ ए क्रॉस बी। देयरफॉर द सेकेंड एलिमेंट is called the image of the first element in the ordered pair or relation. Okay, so there are two things in this. First one is domain of relation, and second one is range of relation. Okay, so what is domain? So if R is a relation, let's say R is a relation from A to B, okay, then the set of all first elements of the ordered pair of R is called the domain of R. Okay, let's see range. We will take an example for understanding what is domain and range. Okay, now we are only writing the definitions. So what is range? If R is a relation from A to B, then the set of all second elements of the ordered pair of R is called the range of R. So the ordered pair second element will be called range of R. Third one is codomain. Okay, so if R is a relation from A to B, then the whole set B is called codomain of R. Okay, and write one thing in note, if R is a relation, from A to A, okay, then R will be subset of A cross A, and codomain is A. Okay, so now we will take one example and learn how this theory work. Okay, the domain, range and codomain, how these theories work. So take one example. I am writing one set. If A is equal to 1 2 3 4 5 6, let's say. Okay, now define a relation R from A to A by R is equal to x comma y ordered pair such that y is equal to x plus 1 and xy belongs to A. And the first part is write R in the roster form. In the roster form, as R is given in set builder form. Second is write domain range and codomain. Third one is depict R using arrow diagram. Okay. So now we will write the relation in roster form. So first one, if we put x value 1, so what we will get y? If x value 1, then y value 2. If x value 2, y value 2 plus 1, 3. X value 3, so y value 4. X value 4, so y value 5. X value 5, so y value 6. Now we cannot put x value as 6 because it will give us 7. But x and y both belong to this set only. So it is maximum up to 6. So if we put x value 6, so 6 plus 1 will be 7, which is not belonging to set A. So this will be our relation in roster form. We have get our first answer. Now second answer is, first we have to find domain. So see here, in definition, if R is a relation from A to B, then set of all first elements of the order pair of R is called domain. So first element of this range relational is, okay, see 1 2 3 4 5, the first element of the ordered pair of the relation. So we will write the set of 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 5. This is our domain. Now second one is range. Okay, so see the definition. If R is a relation from A to B, then set of second element of the ordered pair of R is called range of R. Means the second element of the ordered pair will be our range. So what is the second element? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So range will be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now codomain. So see, if R is a relation from A to B, then whole set B is called codomain of R. But I have write in note, if R is a relation from A to B, A to A, see here X, Y both belongs to A. So whole set A will be your codomain. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is your codomain. Now in third part, we have to use arrow diagram to make this. So how we will make arrow diagram? Let's see. Arrow diagram. Okay. So make this two columns. We have in first one A 2 1 2 3 4 5 6, and in second one also 1 2 3 4 5 6. This is also set A, this is also set A, the relation going from here to here. So 1 will attach with 2, 2 will attach with 3, 3 will attach with 4, 4 will attach with 5, and 5 will attach with 6. Okay, so this is our arrow diagram for the given questions. Okay, so whole exercise 2.2 is based on this logic only. Okay, let's see one question of exercise 2.2. Question number first. So here let A is equal to 1, 2, 3 and up to 14. Define a relation R from A to A by R is equal to x comma y such that 3x minus y is equal to 0, where xy belongs to A. Now write down इट्स डोमेन, कोडोमेन एंड रेंज. सो दिस इज आवर क्वेश्चन, वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू राइट रिलेशन इन रोस्टर फॉर्म. ओके, सो वी हैव वैल्यू 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 अप टू 14. सो इफ वी पुट एक्स वैल्यू 1, सो वाई वैल्यू विल बी 3. इफ वी पुट एक्स वैल्यू 2, सो 3 to 6, वाई वैल्यू विल बी 6. इफ वी पुट एक्स वैल्यू 3, 3, 3, 9 एंड इट गो दैट साइड, सो 3 and 9. इफ वी पुट 4, 4, 3, 12 एंड वी विल गेट. नाउ इफ वी पुट 5, 5, 3, 15 एंड वाई वैल्यू विल बी 15, बट आवर सेट इज अप टू 1, 2, 3 to 14 एंड बोथ रिलेशन इज फ्रॉम ए ओनली. सो दिस इज आवर लास्ट. नाउ वी हैव मेक द रोस्टर फॉर्म ऑफ रिलेशन. नाउ वी कैन इजिली राइट डोमेन. सो वॉट इज द डोमेन? डोमेन इज द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ऑफ द रिलेशंस इन ऑर्डर्ड पेयर. सो 1, 2, 3, 4 इज आवर डोमेन. नाउ वी हैव टू राइट रेंज. रेंज इज द सेकेंड एलिमेंट. सो 3, 6, 9, 12 इज आवर रेंज एंड को डोमेन. सो को डोमेन विल बी होल सेट ए, मीन्स 1, 2, 3, 4 अप टू 14. ओके, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक एरो डायग्राम, सो यू कैन मेक एरो डायग्राम ऑल्सो. हियर 1, 2, 3, 4 अप टू 14. हियर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 9, 10, 11 also. Okay. So, 1 is combined with 3, 2 is combined with 6, 3 is combined with 9, and 4 is combined with 12. So, this is your arrow diagram. This is set A, this is set A. Okay. So try to solve exercise 2.2. It's very easy. Only you have to find domain, codomain and range and arrow diagram. Okay. Thank you.